Hi, I'm Leisha.
And I'm Kate.
And we're having a great time at Dinah.
Good job.
So I'm going to nominate Leisha Hailey, Camilla Gray, Nicole Payone, and Liz Feldman. Yes.
And Rachel Kenton.
Ready? One, two, three.
That's warm water!
So cold!
Okay, here we go.
Okay, we got a bet going, right. A wrestling bet, to see who's going to win me or Leisha.
Will it be Kate Moennig?
Woo!
Cheers.
You killed me! It's not fair!
Round one goes to Leisha.
What experience did in your life? What do you think of the world? Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm guessing she had the porky pig.
I do normal stuff like everybody else, so.
Okay, that's cool.
How's that? Yeah. Thanks.
Get her, surprise her.
Ready, set, go!
Oh, really? Oh, it's over there. It's over there. No.
Oh, oh man!
Woo!
Whoa! Nice move!
All right, come on.
Another one?
I love it.
Oh, there's an eight. There's an eight. Oh, and another eight. 7.5. We can see the serious.
I don't know about the plays. I'm not hip on the plays.
I hope Leisha created a resume a while ago and she kind of picked me
off. And replied me every one of the times. Every one of the times.
I don't know, I just did a play in New York over the spring, so I'm a little played out right now. I'm going to take a little break, but go ahead. What play do you want to do, Leisha?
Right now,
you're going to have to do a
scene now. Yeah!
Weird. She even said today, you know, we live under the same...
Under the same roof, you're going to have to set boundaries. I know.
How did you know that?
Hey, you want one? Oh, I'm good, thanks. Hey, listen, they're not gay, I promise.
Oh my god, what if they were gay? What if the brownies were gay?
They're all fucking each other.
Okay, you're hot. Okay. Alright.
Phew, okay. Round three.
Oh my god!
Wait, that's... And I went to sit on it. And I fucking lost it. Oh my god. And we literally, Mia and Kate and I.
Leisha went flying backwards off the, she had to sit on the bag.
In the middle of the scene, I was like, anyway, Shannon. God, it's on tape somewhere. I would die to see that.
Oh god.
So for the next hour, we could not get through the scene because Mia had to come around the corner. And so every time she came around the corner, it was like, oh no, someone's gonna lose it. And then we actually got our first talking to from the producer. She was like, you know, I know things are funny. Things happen sometimes. And I know it's hard to say your thoughts, but, you know, time is money.
It's for our team. The gay team.
Wait, don't the bisexuals have their own team?
All right. I'm going to help you, even though you're extremely annoying. Do you know the name of this girl, first and last?
Yes, I do.
All right. You know the chart?
Yeah.
Okay. I put it on the internet.
You what?
All right. Don't freak. It's really cool. This thing is growing. People are adding names, and it's, like, growing exponentially.
That's great, Alice. I love the sound of that one.
It happened one time. And just because it happened doesn't mean, like... We're gonna add water and become instant relationship all of a sudden.
What?
Nothing. She just wants me to get beer on the way home. And listen, between you and me, if it was to happen again.
What is that face?
I want mine.
That's funny. No, that is. You know what I'm gonna do? Maybe just for you. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking ruin you, okay? And every one of your smug-ass motherfucking friends. And you, I don't even know you, but you're going down too. How about that?
Me?
Yeah. And your stupid-ass fucking planet, it's done.
Sorry.
All right? It's all done. Yeah. Oh, go ahead. Be smart-ass. Let me tell you one more thing. You know what? Keep those skinny fucking hands of yours to yourself. Okay. All right? It's on. All right? It's fucking on. Cindy!
I'm so sorry.
Cindy!
We've
experienced.
Cindy! Oh.
Hey,
you had a
good time.
Turn the music back on!
See, they're the two girls that own She Bar.
Oh my god! They're so
nice! Okay. Hold on. Fuck. Hold on one second.
It's mathematics.
Okay. Second place is the Brooklyn adaptation.
Brooklyn adaptation, second place!
There were little things that we all picked up on for some reason, that these little stupid things that are not funny, we would just die laughing at. There was, it was during like the bicycle episode, and it was that moment where like we're pinning something onto the memory thing. And of course that isn't funny, but Leisha had to go up and like get this pin and stick it into a, like a bulletin board, and the pin kept falling. And I don't know why we found it so goddamn funny, but seriously, like tears and tears of laughter were pouring down our faces. And
it's the other funny thing that would happen, because we had a lot of group scenes.
Oh god.
So there was one left in the last season where.
It's funny to actually be here.
Do you guys see each other regularly outside? So you're still friends?
No. Is it torture to be with her now?
Yes.
Yeah. Of course.
I just want to get the fuck out of here. Come on, hurry. Oh, what time is it? Fucking cranky.
You've done better ones than
me. We do.
My turn?
I mean, I don't know. It's just. I think it's cute. I don't know, it's just super cute.
I'm at Kate right now.
She took you that time. What happened, Leash?
The snow in the face.
The snow in the face.
But you won that one.
You know what? That would make it 2-2.
You're a really good friend, Alice. Save me.
I love you, Shane.
I love you too. Thank you.